to concerts just to show off to other fans that you're more fanatic and real. Even you don't sing to all songs, but the picture is worth your Instagram. Everyone in Frankfurt school can see it, everyone else but you. They treat music not as art but commodity. They make you laugh swift and trap in fetishism. If you buy the fan kits, you fulfill your first need. You don't know, oh, it do makes you consumptive. If you can show what Adorno see, they dominate economy through pop music. That's foreign things from its use to exchange value. You don't know, oh, you are fooled by industry, oh, flattering your consciousness. So come on, your taste is formed. Your preference is calculated for profit. It's standardized, systematized, just like the song that I use for this task. Everyone in Frankfurt cool can see it, everyone else but you. Not single Bieber's music's interchangeable, not democratic cause you don't have right to choose. Just free to choose between same goods but different brands. You don't know, you are fooled by industry. If you feel difference in ads music, it is pseudo-individualization. Process of business logic, but you can't believe. You don't know, you are fooled by industry, what's originality? Elites make pop music to avoid resistance. They hope low class listen to it in leisure time. Recharged and ready to be exploited again. You don't know, you don't fight the oppression. Industry has exerted people's mind, creates regressive and depending consumer. It's not enlightened like ones from Great Peter Pan. You don't know, you are fooled by industry. If you can show what Adorno see, you'll understand why he hates culture industry. Right now it's working at you and he can't believe. You don't know, you are fooled by industry. Pop music makes you passive. Your life is controlled by elites.